Here, have an apple.
This one has got a bite in it.
It's a red apple. They're magical.
What happens if I eat it? Will it pleasure my taste buds?
If you eat it, it will haunt you forever. Isn't that romantic?
According to this book, snakes represent unresolved sexual tension.
See a lot of snakes in your dreams, Henry? Are you afraid of snakes?
No.
Maybe I'm a snake.
You're more like a cat than a snake.
You're like a spider.
Why?
Spinning webs.
Huh. Interesting. If I were a spider, I'd put you in my web.
Cats eat spiders, especially tiny ones like you. Henry, you're too sensitive. But I like